put in your disk, then go to YouTube, choose file to upload, click on your disk, go to video TF, then choose the ones with the cones, the VTS ones with the cones, and upload the parts to YouTube.